detective behind the scenes. This long-awaited, much-anticipated cinema is full of luxury.
Nice! Oversized reclining seats, tasty food, even cocktails! All of a sudden, I want to see a movie. Yeah. 19's Chris Van Vliet is live for Flex with a look, Chris.
Well, this is like a VVIP. The CMX Movie Theater in Brickell City Center has officially opened its doors and will completely change your movie-going experience.
I'd like to personally welcome you here to CMX. Come and experience what VIP really means.
This is the first ultra-luxurious theater of its kind in the U.S. On Monday night, CMX showed us what going to the movies in style feels like.
Well, as you can see, this is like a five-star hotel. It's a five-star hotel of cinemas. Everything is upscale. If you can see the bars, the service.
Not one, but two bars. And on the first level, this is the largest indoor screen in all of Florida. When you head upstairs, you'll feel like you're in a lounge.
You can actually come here as a one-stop shop, right? So you can actually have dinner at our bar and then go into the movie, or go into the movie, have dinner there, and then go up to the bar and have a drink.
That's all before you even get inside one of the 10 theaters. Once you take your seat,
we've got these ninja servers, which basically go to your to where you're seated without you noticing them. To bring your dreams for food.
Speaking of hands-on service, CMX has its own app.
We have an app where you can actually buy your tickets, but you can also purchase food and drinks while you're seated, so you don't actually need to talk to a server.
But you'll hardly be focused on the food or the service, because the actual movie experience is unlike anything you've seen before.
We're one of the few cinema companies that has a location with all laser projectors, which allows you to see things like basically as you see them on TV, like really, really crisp. Once you're in there, you feel like inside the movie.
Not in the mood for a movie? Well, that's okay. You can come to CMX just to hang out.
You can come here to the bar. We often have DJs here at night, so I mean, you can simply come to have a good time without actually going to the movies.
And because I know you're wondering, tickets range in price from $21 to $25. Live in Flex, I'm Chris Van Vliet, 7 News 96.
Looks good.
All right, Chris, thanks. Passengers on.